normalcy.
What's your message? It's Christmas Eve. It's not the only holiday, obviously, happening this month and in the coming days. There's a lot that people want to celebrate and they want to find joy somewhere. What's your message to Americans this morning based on what you see and what you hope to see in the coming year?
Christmas should not be fun this year. Okay, this should be part of the negative 20 that we've had, but we should see the hope of New Year's of 2021, that the vaccine is here. We are getting it. Let's stay diligent, get the vaccine, and move forward to a 2021 where we don't have to wear masks and we can all be safe and start to return to a normal life. It just requires a little more work, a little more mask wearing, a little more staying at home, not seeing the older people, and we'll get there. And it will be one of America's great triumphs to have gotten over this period, which is one of America's worst periods.
Dr. Andrew Pastewski, appreciate you joining us this morning. Thank you for what you